Hello there, lads and ladies, and welcome once again back to Catacomb Kids. So let's jump on in, pick up a character, and see how well we can do today. Last time, of course, we managed to actually beat the robot. However, it was kind of a hollow win because we died along with him. So hopefully this time, we can get a win. Let's take a mage and see how we do. We'll find a nice 4-3. Ooh, a 3-3. With 6 HP. What's the stat that we get? Like, 4? Maybe it's like luck or something? No, not luck. It must be like intelligence. Okay, why not? We'll go for 1 defense less, but we've got 1 HP more, so maybe it's a good trade-off. We'll have to see. Let's get rid of that freaking undo spell, because I'm not too interested in it. What have we got on our head anyway? Just a standard helmet. This is definitely free loot. Minus 3 defense? No, I'm not going down to 0 defense, thank you. Slimes, got quite a lot of slimes, quite a lot of bats too. Try not to kill the slimes. See if we can get enough bats. Which we're really not getting. We're not really getting any bats. Shit. Shit. Get off my head! I'm not very good at using temporal step. Should have used that much sooner to get my life back. Invisibility potion. Now, what is the spear in comparison to the dagger? The dagger is faster. Let's do it with the spear. Screw it. For the range. This is regeneration. We'll take that definitely. Make sure we're nice and safely high on health. No bat, Jesus. Bats the thing dropping their bodies. They're cheap. Shit, I killed that slime. That was a nice poisoned ball of goo. Good, I want to. Finally, the bat isn't poisoned anymore. Strength to strength. Boom, boom, boom. We'll take the slime with us to the next floor. Ooh, four bats spawned in. Chances that spawning in bats drop bodies is low, but okay. Actually, we'll take this bloody skull with us as well. Bloody skulls are great distractions for fish. Wow, trip. That was not great. There's a potion in there. We're getting it, looks kind of dangerous. There also seems to be a route up. Wow, he hit me, you bastard. Oh, it's supposed to be spikes. This on the ground here. 2 defense, which should be mag and la la la. Strange terrain around here. If you're an orb too. Get off my damn head. Damn grumbles. Got myself some nice healing. How dare you steal my bloody skull? Okay, the bats need to open their bodies. The stomach's gonna start devouring what bats we have got. Oh, there's one there. Oh, there it is. That's what we were expecting. Pink potion. Lightning. The body again. Oh my god, that was bad. Temple step. Temple step doesn't work. I thought it was supposed to undo like the last few moments or something. Or maybe it's only when you die? Poisoned. I don't really want to kill it while it's poisoned. Stop doing poison. Okay, well, I'm done on this floor. Gotta be careful though, my life's not in a happy position. Come on, healing. Yes! The sound is a gosmic too. Got a crimson potion. Mana. And there's also a bat in there. Damn it, they're gonna kill me! I've dropped my weapon! Oh my god, no! The fucking slime. Oh. Slime is at a bad place at a bad moment. Then again, it would have been better if we started the game with better spells. Like this guy, girl. She's starting with some nice spells. In fact, we just need to keep magic in motion in our inventory. And not actually use it for the time being. Hey buddy. I'm gonna stab you to death. Defense, no, switch to the other. Put a pale potion out in there. Mighty, nice. Our weapon takes away my strength, actually. It's a little bit crap. Oh my fuck! Oh my god, get me away from this stupid crusher trap, you bastards! Taking this. Freaking sons of bitches, they were kicking me. Luckily, I was mited. They couldn't kill me. Okay, what have we got in here? Temple tricks, great. Run that. Now we'll get magic in motion. Boom, we got double jump, which we can use all the time.
Doctor.
Stick. Control the slimes. And spear. The potion. Did they drop this? Yeah, they did. Hang on to the bat. I'll just try and fill up on any slimes I find. There we go. Perfect. Set that floor clear. There are only two bats on it. Wow, that was a lot of evading. Hellbird, plus one mag. Crushed his body by accident with the boulder. I don't think we got any more loot out of him. No gear from him. Health potion, we'll hang on to that bad boy. Oh, of course, your body goes into the spikes. Even though I tried to make it not go into the spikes. Problems. Some slimes. Green slime? Do we have skillful? Yeah, we do have resource. In the old eating menu. Ooh, our orb is in here, is it? Lovely. Just where I wanted it to always be. In a place where getting through it's going to be a challenge. Let's run haste and see if we can boost past it real fast. Frickin' perfect.
So shiny.
And to get back the other way, we'll drop. Stupid bat. Perfect. Oh god, trap floor. Please don't be blocked off like before. Oh no! I made a very foolish mistake and realized it the moment I threw that stupid torch. Oh, for the bloody love of gold. I'm never gonna get to that robot again, let alone beat it if I keep this freaking rate of failure up. 5 HP, he's a 4-3, starts with a couple of spells, sadly doesn't start with Magic in Motion, but that just means we've got to find Magic in Motion, which of course is always very easy to do. It's never, like, not found for frickin' ages. Which seems to happen actually every frickin' time. Right, what's giving me such negatives? This knife and this armor is both giving me negatives on defense. I'm not too keen on. Going for the ice spell. Because I'm starting to favor it really over the fire spell. The fire spell's cool. But the ice spell can do things that the fire spell cannot. For example, not make fucking skeletons run away because of a glitch. This will be a little slime room. Oh my god. Well, that grumble's dumb. get this bat and not lose it. There we go. Oh, for fuck's sake. Great success. Okay. Well, we're doing a very good job at killing all of the humans. Eventually we'll kill them all, maybe. No, I don't wanna...
I like it!
I wanna unequip that. We're quite nicely started with magic in motion, which is good. Magic in motion is great. I like magic in motion. You don't need to find it. You have it straight away. Please deal some damage. Ah, standing around in the poison gas. Failing to do the basic control scheme. The orb is above us. There are crushers every freaking where. It's fun.
So shiny.
You ass. You got nothing. Nothing of you. We got a nice little fridge. What's this? Mighty potion. Would have preferred some of the old heals. I gotta be careful of doing that. Seriously. Just frying things instead of using them. Forgetting I have something in my inventory and throwing it. Right, anyway, we need one more green slime. Okay, green slimed up. This is fat. You did? Okay, then we'll dry it with cave salt and take it with us. That should keep it sort of fresh longer. It's been dried. Oh, I saw some slime go rolling down there. Some slime. Perfect. Get over. Hey man, get off my frickin' head! Man, I need that frickin' hard helmet. Like, ASAP. I've been getting wrecked by people just jumping on my head too much. Potion. I'm gonna hang on to.
It tingles.
So this freaking mushroom farm is down here. I saw. Asshole. 2 defense for 1 speed, 1 luck. That's a good trade-off. His body landed in this place. We're up to 4 bats. Did I leave a potion behind? I think I did, didn't I? Just put this here. I had an invisibility potion. I didn't drink it. I know that much. Yeah, I left it behind. Like an idiot. And hopefully we eventually get another spell somewhere. What's going on here? Stylish plate mail. 2 speed, 1 strength. Not really worth it, I guess. Those ghost mirror, we'll take those. Make ourselves slightly immune to traps. Okay, that's just a pit. There weren't any spikes in it though, luckily. Oh, we've got temple tricks, nice, that'll work. That'll double jump. We need a bat. Need one soon. Nice. Jump high. And speed. Sadly, that green slime I saw got crushed. There's a crusher, is there? Everyone loves a good crusher. I could get rid of this, but I think you should probably get this. Wait, no. Oh, you just prick! What the fuck? Hellbird? Oh my fucking god, I need to back up. Taste engage. Welcome to frickin' hell, guys. No, I sure as hell don't want to swap weapon. I'm happy with my spear. This spear. Hey, you've become one with the land, I see. Your head's practically separated from your stupid body. Okay, what do we got here? Vardant potion? An unknown effect? Don't know what it did. It's likely a health potion. You had a partisan, but I doubt it's good. Yeah, let's grab it. Nothing here, looks like. A few lovely little pits in the back. Find that orb. There he is. This defense. So we want to make ourselves nice and immune to crits. Sick chapter, it's quite nice, but I don't want to lose my 2 defense. Ooh, I hate getting close to crushers. There's always just something about it. Silver swords. Desk. Dark arts. Chest. Magic emotion. Stupid book. I already got you. We'll take dark arts with us to the next floor because we're in invisibility, and that's just a very useful tactical spell. Let's get rid of this. So we don't get punished for just touching the water. Alright. Ah, shot. Whee!
Welcome.
There we go. Some stuff here. Blah 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 blah, what's that helm? It's just a coif, sadly. We've got loads of money though, so we can probably take everything.
Much obliged.
Spiked sandals of Gosmer, we'll take those. Inky potion. Potion Coif, I'll take it. Inky Potion, I'll take it. I want these boots, I want this helmet, I want this potion. Don't know what it does. I wonder if I can test it on this guy. No, it doesn't work. Ah, one way I can find out its effect. But not the fire over. Now heat up the potion. It'll leak. Spread to the guy. And it'll do something to him. It's regeneration. Inky potions are regeneration. So, we know that now. So I hit that rat. Go down there. Give that back, you little bastard. Little bastard. Hard helmet. Sadly, this coif's usefulness did not last long. We know what this information is already. Potion might, that's good. We'll take that on to the next floor. Right. Sadly, I hate to throw away so much speed, because speed is awesome. The hard helmets have just too good of an effect, and potion speed is great anyway. Ah, I can only take one spellbook to the next floor. Oh my god, I kind of want to do that because I've got so much strength there. We can only take one spellbook to the... we can't take any spellbooks to the next floor because we're going to be taking in two potions. I'll drink this because I need the regeneration. So I'm going to use Magic 101 because we get better stuff out of it. Oh, fuck off! Girt massive shite lord. Burn, go on, walk in the fire, go on, you know you want to. So to dismantle him. Ooh, that's a nice axe. But I don't want to put those things. I've got a key here. Put this with us. That's an arm. Doesn't quite work the same way as a key. And our helmet's damaged. Shield. I'm not really interested in that. I've got a push of might, another one. Ah, the orb is in here. Luckily, I have the key. Right, then. Shake it off. Probably need to start eating bats. But that buff is inevitably going to wear off. Oh, I want you to stay near the gas trap and get blown up. Got a spare might potion, which is nice. If we come across someone horrible, we can use that. We shall regen here. And we've got a nice regen spell. So if we need to restore limbs that we lose, we can do so. Come on, come in here. And kill you. He's got a regen potion on him. Another bat. Thank you. Explosion. Why not? Hey there, guy. He just jumped on my head. Get elevation. Sun's breastplate. It's way too many negative stats. On the corpse. This is a partisan, sadly. It makes everyone sad to know that he was using such a crap weapon. So we got our orb, we got our book red. Leave our might potion here. Put a skull here, just in case it decides to start rolling for some reason. Need the invisibility potion. I guess we may as well take the other might potion and just drink it before we leave. Well, we've got another bat, but the likelihood is the bat buff won't wear off until an annoying moment. That's generally how it works. So it won't wear off now when I can restore it instantly, it'll wear off in a second. So now I've got to throw this away, go to the next floor. And like now the bat buff will wear off. I think he died easily. I'll use this short sword for a short period of time. Alright, I just need to make sure this area is safe. I need to put my weapon, potions, where they won't get freaking destroyed by something annoying. He died long freaking last. Ah, shit! Took the halberd. No, it's just my halberd. Drop it. And my stomach's devouring the bats. Right at the perfect moment. I should have just gone and ate that bat straight away. I'll leave the potions here. They're safe. They're not near something that'll catch them on fire, destroy them. Well, that guy was like low on life already. That was weird. Hey man, that was a nice little trick you did there. Let's do it again. Stylish chainmail. This is a good replacement. Magical combat. Nice, we're learning that spellbook when we can. Hanging on for this potion regeneration. This guy seemingly wants to attack that plate. And stick out of that. Sure. I don't think I have a spear in my inventory again. Oh, rat. Giving that guy the runaround. He died. Frickin' stomped. Oh god, you rolled under that for a moment, buddy. I don't want that hood. I want my heart down. Much better. Okay, we're done with this stuff. Right. We go up further. We've got some nasty stuff there to deal with. An extra mighty potion if we're lucky. We've got a little bat spike broom. A little bit of leveling. Let's grab some strength. Focus strike. And of course our stomach just devours the slime. Because we're not allowed to have nice things. Two red red guys. Little red guy. I'm more afraid of the little red guys than the big red guys. Little red guys tend to be more tough. That was the wrong spell. Honestly, he's slow to put the guy down. There we go. Freaking kaboom. Best way to deal with them. With absolute brutality. Why do you like the haste spell? Hey, stupid bat died, then thank you. There's a Gosmer. Don't need Sand of a Gosmer because we've got Spike Sand of a Gosmer. It's a treasure room that's been sort of opened up. Escaping light, no thanks to you. I'm looking at. Okay, we're running. Looking pansy. That's actually good. It's alright, but for the stats I have. Okay, he's running for it. Gold. Didn't quite work out. Okay, burning potion. Orange potion. Mana potion. Go get the other two. Then we're ready for those skeletons. If it's the robot, then, well, I wouldn't say we're in terrible shape to face him. I mean, we've got some nice spells. We've got haste, we've got slow. I don't know if slow works on the robot. Maybe it does. We've got regen, we've got heal. We've got loads of potions. Invisibility potion obviously doesn't work against the robot. No, it ain't the robot. It's much, much easier. Much, much easier. Skeletons. And luckily we had a combination of things that made the skeletons rather weak. Wow, we've got loads of different mighty potions now. Hard helm, the replacement one. Probably worth it. Hard helms do run out of durability. Stylish jacket, speed and luck instead of defense. Sure, why not? That'll do. We don't need to take loads of might potions with us, there's no point. Teleport trap, interesting. In the way. Yeah, it's completely in the way. We're going to have to actually break it. Which means we're going to have to ruin our freaking spear, which is wonderful. I love ruining my weapons. Every time I play this game, I'm like, how can I ruin my weapon as quickly as possible? And lo and behold, smashing boulders happens to be the way. Okay, this place is pointless. We've got nothing but crap in it. That was a weird drop to the exit. This dungeon's weirdly laid out. Hey, how'd you jump through me? That's bullshit. Fucking jumped through me, the bastard. Should have jumped on my head. Burning potion. What is this potion? Who knows? A ghost. I don't mind getting some skills out of him. We've got Reaper Rune. Which isn't a problem, really. Ooh, let's go to a spear. Maybe a good spear. Hopefully a good spear. Oh, you bastard. I'm not gonna let you get away. Take his body. What do we got? plus for prep. I don't want them. And yeah, this spear is significantly better than my stick. Ah, shit! Oh my god, that was a trap! That was a sneaky devil trap. Freaking hell. Almost got me. If there was something like a torch or something near to that, that would have freaking wiped us out, probably.
Right.
Bit of luck. Bit of buff swap. Come on, jump on my head. Damn it, you dropped through me. Let's fight him in the air so it can't block you all the time. Excellent polished breastplate. -1 to each stat, but +3 defense. You know what? That's really worth it. That's really good stats. And we dropped a potion. Ooh. Lovely. We've got orange potion, we've got a green potion. Green potion is health. Nice. Orange potion is mana. Yes. We've got a lovely trap room. Everyone always enjoys. Actually, I can walk through here without fear of the traps. The gosmers on. Good old gosmers. Well. Nice. Threw himself into my spear. 2 speed for 1 mag. Yeah, give me that. Oh, look at that. 3, 3, 2. That's really good stats. A nice big lava pit. There's some skeletons. Some skeletrons. Oh, that potion's gone. That's a clear potion? Oh, invisibility, isn't it? Well, this ain't bad, actually. It's gonna turn all that lava into stone, so... let's just let it happen. Okay. Probably as much as it's gonna do. Okay, so this is just a weird blocked off place. So we're done here, really. There's nothing more to find and do. There is a Reaper, though. Oh, you little shit! Oh, I wanted. Yeah, that's what I wanted to happen. To get rid of him. Because he's actually really in a nasty spot. Just because of grief. This is really requiring of a... I hate something. That's the worst. That's seriously the worst. Worst mob ever. Well, they're not the worst, they're just really annoying. Right, what do we want? Do we want anything from here? Do we want something from here? I think we want this. Hunter's Thrust. Let's get away from there. Yep, good. Right. We've got a Reaper to kill. There we are. What the fuck? He attacked while... bullshit. That was a wrong slime. He attacked while ethereal. Normally isn't allowed to do that. Clearly I was kicking his ass too hard, so he had to resort to cheating. Oh nice, he hit the lava. Oh, you beautiful little bugger. Hit that lava more, go on. You like the lava. Nice and toasty. Get away from me. up near the lava. I'm gonna swing it in so it scares him up towards the lava. Oh, shit! No! Thank God we're heavy. Right. There we go. Don't break it. Thank you.
Lucky me!
We got Dark Phase. Let's take a look at our skill grid. Okay. I don't want it to go there, so I'm gonna hang on to this until I get something that'll force it to go where I want it to go. Because it's gonna go in these three blocks here, and I don't want it to go there because I want to be able to get a 2 ice thing. Because I also want to get Magic Bolt, which will take up 3 squares across here. So I want it to go here, and then I got the 2 across for ice, and then I got extra 3 slots for singular spells. So, let's get out of this place because I'm done with this horrible Reaper room. We'll hang on to this little spell for a little while. So we can hopefully fill out the grid a bit more. We either need to get the spell to fill in the grid in the places that we need. Like the ice spell. Do that. No one will take it, it won't go anywhere. Great. Always loving the bat buff wears off. It's my favorite. Oh man. Good fight on the spikes. Ow! Come on, jump up here, sucker. And the boulders ain't there anymore. He died before he landed on the spikes. Excellent polished breastplate, another one. Screw it, we may as well. It'll have slightly more durability in it. Health potion. Okay, I'll leave my potion of might with our little bouncing ghosty friend. I think there's just an undead in that room, so that room's useless to us, so I'm not going to even bother going in there. No point in taking on an undead. Undeads generally don't have that amazing of stuff. They generally have just, like, good stuff. Okay, an invisibility potion. So we've got an invisibility and might potion, we've got that freaking little ghosty thing bouncing up and down. Health potion on me. God, I feel slow. I really feel slow now. Shit. Please don't blow me up. Hopefully it was a very long free space. Fuck me! I don't want to die, Where am I? No, I accidentally allocated the point. No! Oh god, that crit null saved me. Oh my god, and now I'm just smacking the spells at random, basically. Oh my god. Okay, there's a load of bats dead, a load of durability on my weapon gone. Nothing gained from it. Oh god, this guy's using poison. Lol, he decided that that is where he wants to live now. In with the spikes. Kill mushroom, go away. Got him. Okay, he can go back into his little spiky room. What do we got here? We got a Reaper room! Okay, so we gotta be careful. Because, God, what the fuck is that? Yeah, my spear's better. Invisibility potion spare. Crappy stuff. Drink this. God. goddamn fish. And the corpse, let's check it. Skulls in there. Some other crap. Ah, there's a dead fish on top of the crusher, and that's why it's going up and down. Right. This is a Reaper room. Yeah, I saw you about to do your stupid spin attack. Who do you think you are, frickin' Spinny McGee? Skeleton's dead. Bat's dead. Stick sucks. Stick burnt to death. There's a couple of guys here that are trying to kill each other but can't because they're on top of each other. Can I set this off? No, it's already been set off. Okay, I don't really know what to do in this position. I've got loads of potions that I really need to take with me. I also got loads of that spell, which I need to take with me. I could get another copy of the spell, but it really doesn't work that way. And I really don't want the spell to go into these three slots here, because it would suck. I guess what I could try doing is using the spell and hoping it goes to the last three slots. But I don't think it's going to do that. Sadly, with the Reaper spell, you don't get to pick where it goes. I guess this saves us having to fight a Reaper. There's no point. Drink the Invisibility Potion. Take Dark Phase and the Might Potion with us. And we'll go to the next slot. Need to find a Fire and Ice spellbook. Or just a ghost, and then we can position our stuff in a way that it will force the Reaper spell to go where we want it to go, as opposed to going where we don't want it to go. Stick. Regeneration, whatever. The jacket. Another dead bat. Oh shit, we've been seen. Fuck is he doing? It's some sort of crazy ability that didn't really do anything. Damn it, stupid bat, die. Damn you, man. I see you. Ah, you suck. Get off my head. You're gonna regret hitting me, man. What we got? Crap. What we got? This guy. Your spear sadly is breaking. Sucks. This guy's got our orb, so we need to kill him. Take our orb away from him. Right. Now we've got a save mag. You need to use it when you've got all of your spells, not when you've not got all your spells. Speed? No. It's good for intelligence.
So shiny.
Trajectory, because it's nice. It's nice for some tactical throwing. Oh god, jumping is horrible when you don't have the bat buff. One speed lower and frickin' reduced jump height. Ugh, disgusting. Another might potion. Another might potion? What's going on? Frickin' might potion land. Nothing but crap. I don't want the dagger anyway. I don't want the dagger, I want his body. There we go. Right, they do have might on though, so they're probably not too strong, really. Oh, they've got might, they won't hit me hard, and I'll hit them very hard. Hopefully I don't need to go that way anymore. I don't have to break this boulder. That would have been our fifth bat, but we decided to fully devour a bat. Daggers covering the mucus. Nice. Got all our bats. So, on green signs. We've got them here. Oh, we only got one. Better than none, though. Two strength and minus three speed. It's probably worth. Especially since our spears are breaking. Right, again, we didn't find a ghost. We didn't find a spell book with fire and ice. But we didn't gain any potions. So, let's grab Dark Phase and go. Now, of course, if we're posed with a situation where we need to use Dark Phase, we can always just learn it and cast it on the spot. Got a shop. This could be good. We could be selling fire and ice. We could also not be selling fire and ice. It's got a magic map. He's got good chainmail, boost boots, he's got a load of crap, basically. But he does have a magical map. But to use it on my explore, I need to drink this and hope I find another might potion. There probably is one. Probably. There's probably at least one on the map. Come on. Pop the magical map. It's a great sight of the entire map. I need another bat. Oh god. Oh, you little shit. Oh, fire and ice book detected. Oh, and a ghost. Okay. So we got everything all at once, which is great, I guess. Right, we get this, and instantly it fills out the slot, forcing our little ghost spell. Going to the one place it can go. Let's go back and get it. Boom. Dark Phase applied. Now we'll replace Slow. Slow, we're gonna get rid of. Sure. We're gonna do that now while we've got a ghost as well. Because we don't need Slow. Slow isn't really that important. Oh, hello. Oh, God's sake. I can't get to the freaking slime because I'm freaking terrible. No, unlearn that. Right. Oh, you're still alive, even though I've knocked your head off. It's just wonderful. How are you speaking? You don't have a head anymore. Stop stabbing me, you bastard. Oh, we've got a fire and ice book, so we can learn our freaking ice spell. We've got an invisibility potion, which is awesome. I don't want that claymore, I want my spear. Unless the spear's better. Ooh, it's faster. Mag, one strength down. Yeah, well, we're gonna take that. That's one strength for getting our speed back, basically. Store this. We've got another spell book. We can learn invisibility. Invisibility being a very useful spell. Though it works different from the invisibility potion. I don't think we need to kill that guy, so let's ignore him. Exit's up there. Need to go elsewhere then. The orb is over in that bottom place, so we need to go this way then. Boom, a bit more intelligence. Do we want Dipper or do we want Alchemy? Since Alchemy is relatively dangerous to use, we're gonna go for Dipper. That way it allows us to put like ice on our weapon or something. There is a ghost on this field, isn't there? Yeah. No, I'd rather use the ghost. Because then I can get this. Max out my caster type. So spells are cheaper. Those cheap spells are pretty strong. Spikes. Oh, don't throw them so far, man. No, good question. I'll hang on to that. Got a hard helm. Get a new hard helm. Always good to keep your hard helms up to date. Nothing else. Facts, no facts, don't want it really. Put this, eat it, put that health back. That guy's literally just chasing this slime, he doesn't have a weapon at all. He's trying to kill it with the little dagger that he's picked up. But just as bad as each other. There's that might potion that I said I'd find. Nice. Might potion. Health potions. Two health potions, a might potion, invisibility potion, and spell books. Take this, we'll take fire and ice. Actually, fire and ice is more common. Because those skeletons, the elemental skeletons, always carry it. What we will do, we'll drink this, we'll take this, and we'll go. Oh shit, I drank it one floor too early. I thought we were on the skeletons, and we weren't. Whoops. Ah well. We can probably handle the skeletons anyway, if it is the skeletons at all. Could always be the robot. That must have hurt. Boink. Dead. Got a Reaper room, okay. Lovely when they just spend their entire time on their ass. We got a mana potion. We got a damage on our breastplate because of a stupid bat. That is the reason why I hate the bats in this damn game. I swear they're the only thing that really damages your armor. Little bastards. Probably decrease the stats on this. Yeah, now it just says it's a good polished breastplate instead of a excellent breastplate. So it literally just knocked it down by a rank. Stupid bat. Lol. Good job, guys. Bottle? What is this? Red gas. Oh, tiny locked room with nothing in it. Skeleton's got nothing. Ugh, we need a bat buff. We're not gonna get it. There's no bats. Got an ice potion. Okay. should allow us to place more or less one shot the electricity courses through you. Why? Why? Why did that happen? Still not be alive, please. Damn. Oh my god, you're fucking undead, so they always give you a run for your money. Right, what's that stat I could trade in? 2 speed for 1 strength. Cool. It's like all of my equipment getting damaged here. Yes, it is. Sucks. Literally sucks. Polish spear, there we go. Much better. Get some speed. We can get out of that. Oh, hey, what are these dead distance? Shove that in there. Some freaking magic bolts. And apparently, there's a device on this map that could allow us to access the robo boss. If we want to fight him. Okay, that doesn't count as in the room, apparently. Do you even want to fight the Reaper? I don't know. Could just take the potion of ice and go kick the hell out of those freaking skeletons. Let's just go like this. Your powerful presences lie ahead. Come on, show yourselves, you buggers. One down. Looking blinky boy there. Good smooth chainmail. Yeah, sure. We'll take it as a replacement. Why not? Smooth stylish jacket. 2 defense for 1 strength, speed, and luck. Nah. Hard helm. A replacement one, basically. We'll do it. And this guy. Hard helm again. We don't need a new one. And this an axe. I don't really want. Alright. We're only making some progress. Feeling more confident to take on that robot. Well worth hanging on to. Got an ice potion. Full of bats. Of course, my stomach is really helping out with the doing everything. Hooray, hooray. Hip hip hooray. Get that bat chasers. Oh, you little bastard. 2 damage. Son of a bitch. Oh, you're dead. Bye. Ooh, don't go up there. It's a bad place to be. Quick boots of Gosmer, gimme. Ooh, shit, don't go down there. I really hate these green bats.
Lucky me!
Ooh. Is this a spear? Spear of heat? Plus 1 strength, minus 2 speed? Sure, why not? Come on, you little bat bastard, chase me. Come on, I need to eat you. Chase me. Sooner rather than later. I don't need to eat frickin' 2 years from now. Oh, you bastard. Excellent decorated breastplate. Minus 2 speed for 1 defense, 1 intelligence. And I'm also drowning. A bit more speed. And get our mid-air dodge. Practically all of our perks, which is very nice. Strength and speed, oh yeah. It's a no-brainer. Oh man, I liked it when we had like 3-3-2 or whatever we had. That was like amazing. Now we just got like this crap. The key. Good. Oh no, that's 4. Still need one more. We haven't searched that half of the map yet. Alright, through here. Kill this guy. Good spear! Nice. Here. Nothing of crap that I don't want. We got lava, we got mushrooms, we got bats. Hooray for the bats.
I see you.
That bat didn't drop his body, of course. Why would it? Where else have we got? No, that's the entire place done. Oops. Okay, yeah, down here. Right. And over here. We even take the key with us. No, don't you dare! Just about to freaking get me with that. Snap that, why not? No, we got fire and ice, and we got deadly distance. And we got a dead bat body! Oh, freaking hooray. Right. Let's turn our nice little ice vault. Boom. Oh, now we flow better.
Get over here.
A load of crap. Okay. Oh shit, that was not a jump, that was a roll without the... What the fuck are you doing? That's enough of that. Got a big red guy up there. You got a mic potion, nice. Flames. Run bat. Green bats just go on and on and on. Like way beyond what they should. Oh my god, I knocked him into the freaking thing. Crit null. I need you to crit me more, you little bastard. Okay, I don't need you down there. Good good sticking. We'll be leveling. Nice. Defense.
So shiny.
Let's keep pushing up that defense. We'll take strength whenever we see it. But we'll push up the defense right now. Don't need magic emotion. Spellbook. We need it for one spell alone. Is there a ghost on this floor? I think I saw... it was a mite potion. There was a mighty potion. That's what I need. Boink. Oh, there was a ghost! I was right. Right. Stealth and the breathing thing. We will take... stealth. Oh god, that was a bit of a crazy jump. Alright, we're done on this floor. Another floor complete. Running away from the horrible bats. Put the mic, keep it here.
I see you.
You see me, but can you reach me, buddy? Don't need it. Just grab it. Cow. You find green slimes. Keep potion. What does keep potion does? Potion of poison. Apparently only poisoned one of them. Your spear is showing signs of wear. Oh god, the dog. Don't kick me. Don't kick me. We've got boots. Boost shoes of Gosmer now. Bad combination. Running away, I see you are. Yep. Of course we're devouring our freaking slimes. Best. Screw you, bat. Dog, even. Confusing what he is. Stun. Is there anything more annoying? Oh, god, no. I don't want to fall into the death zone of these things. Ah, green slime. Eat it. Nom. Alright, we've got here. We've got a couple of explosive traps, which is always fun. Got deadly darkness or whatever. Invisibility potion on that skeleton. Green slime there. If you want to go this way. Oh god, that's super nice. If you could not do that, you just cut off my fighting arm, which means I've lost one strength, which really sucks. Oh my fucking god. They cut off my fighting arm again. Freaking bastards. You gonna run, you little pussy? Frickin' undead, you're supposed to not know fear. Frickin' dagger rending bastard. That's gonna cut my limb off. Man, it's mag, it's worth it. Loads of bodies. Looks like I'm just filled with crap equipment. And you're dead. Bonk. Whatever equipment that may have been good is gone. Well, I'm glad that fucking slime found out that there's lava down there. Right,
so shiny.
Got a cloak. King Runic Halberd, this isn't very good. Nothing good on him. Oh yeah, that invisibility potion would have got crushed. So, we cannot get it. Oh no, it's right there. Okay. What the hell's going on? That was weird. Like, couldn't jump up there properly. Narrow passage is fine. Store our potion here. Put a bat. Put this little bastard. I don't want his leg. Blue potion, flip his flames, burn you sucker. Grab our potion. Get out of this little narrow passageway. Freaking 10. Suck it. Store our potion here. The rock here so they don't go away. Oh shit. There goes our lovely buff. And there's an explosive reaction going on. That buff. Should have eaten the bats during that narrow passageway. I thought I should be, but then I was like, maybe not. Of course I should have. Oh, that's lovely. I do have a rock. But throw this one there. Boom. This one got destroyed. Push of ice. What the hell? These skeletons are scared. Fucking hell, they freaking reacted to me before they could even see me. Freaking bullshittus Maximus. More defense. More unimplemented stats. Maybe a good spear, since this spear literally starts breaking the moment I kill this guy. Good. I wish I got a replacement. Good dog. Oh, hey there, man. Oh, you had to burn me, didn't you? Wait, take out all of my green buff I had. You know how hard I worked to build up that freaking green slime buff? Especially since they added in how annoying it is. You can't get enough green slimes in the short period of time it takes to get the buff before it wears off. Oh, fuck. Oh, you fucking bastard! Drop a boulder on my freaking head. Oh, I still put that fucking fire out. Okay, there's green slime over here. Hopefully he actually drops a slime. Nice, we got a freaking ogre heal back. Now we need bat buff. Bat is going to go all the way down here and be really annoying. Oh god. Go away! I just want the bats. Not freaking hassle. Another bat. Kill another bat. Don't eat another bat. Kill another million bats. Are there any bats in here? No. The dog just disappeared. Okay. Nice, got one bat out of them. Right. Got a mite potion. I swear I had an invisibility potion. I had another mite potion as well. Take it. Actually, is there a bat up here? Nope. No bats. I lost my overheal twice. No bat bodies. Is this gonna get anything good? Nope. Okay, on to the next floor. Floor 15 skeletons after this floor. Oh, fuck. I need somewhere safe to put my potions. Move! Oh shit, get away, get away, get away, get away, get away! Explosives. What do we got? Take me out of empathy and health. Nice magical effects, terrible stats. Oh, bat body. God, that fucking literally scraped my ass. Kill that little bastard. Freaking stab this little guy. Eat the goo. Here we go. Yeah. More crap. Let me grab this potion real quick. Put the bat away. I'll likely pick it up by accident. Yes. Burn, sucker. Lol, he jumps himself straight back into it. Oh my fucking god. You suck. You suck, you suck, you suck, you suck! Oh my god, he freaking fucked up my equipment and then freaking froze me and almost killed me. Little bastard, get crushed. Oh my god, my freaking armor's ruined. Did he ruin anything else? No, just my armor. Now my freaking defense and speed are down by one. Ghost, nice. Let's get this. And I do need to get rid of this. What do we got? We got crap spear. Silver potion. Slow potion. Slowing people down. Big pile of stuff. Which everyone's always a huge fan of. Dropping there. speed and mech, one strength, nah. Wearing all that slime. Chainmail's looking pretty worn. Yay! Well, his jacket is significantly better, so we'll take it. But one strength down. Right, strength. Oh my god, I just blinded myself. But it doesn't have any effect on me. Quite funny. Hey, who's got the controller? Face the robot. Shall we face the robot? I actually can't spend any more points because I've maxed out my grid by accident. We'll unlearn this then. To get rid of that. Because invisibility isn't so important. You know what? We're going to take on the robot. Because I think we're prepared enough. We got enough stuff. We got a series of spells that will help us out a lot. Let's open it up. Ba-dink. I'm not going to take the invisibility potion with me because it's no fun. But I am going to take the mic potion. Here we go. Let's do this thing. Need to get rid of that guy that's guarding the crossbow. What I could do, apply that in that slot. Giant arrow. I need to get rid of that stupid crossbow off the top. Oh, there was a momentary freeze then. Oh lol, that guy got crushed. Oh shit. Shit. I gotta stop that thing shooting me. It's really hurting. Gotta destroy that crossbow, it's really dangerous. Got it. That's a problem taken care of. Under the tank. Get rid of that dog. Don't need him stunning me. Spilling out the spells. Well, I broke off two things. Shit. I like how haste can get me out of a problem situation quick. Nice. Got him into the last phase, and he's facing the wrong way. Oh, he's gone! Oh my god. GG. I'm taking your money, thank you. Can I pick up anything from this? Ooh, that was a weird little bit of sound at the end there. A minus one strength. Probably because my weapon's ruined. Damage runic spear, yeah, it's not giving me anything. Yeah, my spear's wrecked. Generation potion? I'll be dosing on that. Wow! It's like, oh, you beat the boss, now I'm gonna hit you for 6 damage, sucker! Frickin' little bastards! I'm gonna frickin' murder you all. I'm sure as hell not dying now, getting so far. Potion, keep it. God damn. Wow, I'm not gonna get crushed just because I wanna go to the exit. What? It just carries on? Really? You just carry on? Maybe there's like a limit to the floors or something. Wow, that dog literally tried to do its like crab attack on me. Oh my god. Fuck is going on? Is this guy dead? He's dead. There's a huge pile of bodies in the corners! How did my chainmail break? No, my chainmail didn't break. His chainmail broke. Because I freaking smacked him a million times. A spear here, don't we? A hammer. Ugh. I hate how hammers kind of look similar to the spears. Freaking bats. Worst things in the game. Well, we beat the robot, which is freaking awesome. But the game just sort of carries on. There's a pile of bodies down here. I kind of want to find a new spear, so I'm willing to look through the bodies. This is the assassin that was stolen into the pile. Also, we need to find probably some new armor, because everything breaks. 4 speed. Let's do it. Why not? Regeneration potion. Got a hammer that I don't want. I'd rather have the axe than the hammer. Chainmail. This guy's got a spear. Dull spear. So it's really crap. So I guess we'll just continue on and see how far we can get. But yeah, I guess it's time to add new bosses to the game. I really wouldn't mind if they added some more bosses. I mean, there's quite a few mobs in the game already. They'll probably make some sort of boss versions out of certain mob types or something. That'd be quite cool. I am trapped. Burn visibility. Once again. So that we might stealth. Should have got more spells when I transferred floors, which I have. No. Okay, a little blockade, I guess. Moving good? Nope. Hit more. Get an extra HP. I guess that's something about killing the tank, though. It does actually give you an extra orb, essentially, that you wouldn't have got. Because it doesn't count as a floor. Did it count as a floor? I went from floor 15, I did the robot, and then it went floor 16. Yeah, I got an extra orb. So it gives you an extra orb when you defeat it. So I guess that's the strength of it. It's all about breaking the thing apart. You've got to knock the crossbow thing off the top. That becomes way too dangerous if you leave it intact. Man, you suck. Cutting my arms off. I think we still have our original legs though. Something. I do like that I've got quick bot gosmer. Yeah, this was a really good run actually. We got lots of equipment that really synergized. Nice. Keep them back. We get a bunch of the bats. Oh shit. Still not a huge fan of the whole eating mechanic in this game, to be honest. I don't know, it just adds sort of annoyance factor. Oh god. Oh, don't burn the place, don't burn the place, don't burn the place.
Super duper.
Yeah, super duper, don't burn again. Back off, sunshine. And there goes our bat buff, which I expected fully to happen. Gonna drop this potion down there. Good. A new bat body. Go, dog. You can win. I hope. Probably not. Man, I need a new spear. This axe spends too much time up behind your back, swinging it, instead of just being where the enemy's face is. The trap room is fine. And a venomous longsword, which I'm not really interested in. One more bat, we got our bat buff back. Oh god, okay. Well. This is like a crown with a dagger on top of it.
I see you.
Bat body. Hey buddy. Hey buddy, don't you dare kick me again, I'll freaking own you. Freaking son of a bitch. What's my name damage now? The axe. What's the axe is? Right, what do we need now? Guess some more ink from her. Then again, we could just go for mag. And we can go for overload. Overload them spells. None of these spells I have equipped right now can overload. This one can, though, I think. It does. Interesting. I've never done an overload of this spell. What happens? Oh, it throws like a big old ice block. Pretty cool. And then this has got the overload as well. Yeah, slot that back in. Hey there, doggy. I'm gonna smack you with this axe. Now, hopefully, this guy's spear is good. One speed for one intelligence. Why not? Why not? Stone boots of Gosmer. Runic stylish chainmail. So many minuses all over the place. And I remember when I had a piece of gear. I had a set of gear. We were fucking pluses all over the place. And if I could get that same gear set, we'd be laughing. The big crusher all the way up that. But other than that, we're done on this floor. We need to go down. Good spear, nice. Much better. No slime. Of course. Slimes never actually drop their slime balls. They're super cheap.
Get over here. You're dead.
I thought they're having fun. Having loads of fun over there in that spike pit. Oh, there's a crusher. Still alive. Well, that didn't work at all. It doesn't matter. We can easily heal it back. And then we can easily get the heal spell back. So every time we go through a new floor, we get a bunch of spells back. Right. This place actually leads up quite high. We need to get past this stupid swinger trap, which I'm not a huge fan of. The game seems to be a massive fan of. Why did I throw that? Am I a pillar? Wait, don't answer that. We know the answer. There's a lot of craziness going on over here. Come on. Right. Now we want speed. I'm dead. They just go down. They always gotta give you a massive fight. Nothing? Nothing. That potion? Impossible to gather slimes, of course. Ooh, okay, new equipment. Ah, come on. Ah. Weapon improvement. Get that mastered. Now we're done with the ghosts completely. Now all we can really do with is an additional spell that's into a singular gap. Let's get more spells. I have to go back past this to get my freaking potions. It tempts me to not go back and get my potions. No, fuck! Didn't quite jump high enough. Why the fuck didn't I jump high enough? Slimes are so almost impossible to regenerate.
Welcome.
Right, what do we got? We got mana and flames, which is pretty bad. Quite sensing. Sweat sandals. This guy ain't got nothing. Ain't got nothing good. Sadly, it's the reality of freaking vendors in this game. Vast majority of the time, they just have a load of crap that we don't want. Right. That buff just wore off, right as I threw a freaking bat away. Can I go down here? Yeah, I can. Oh, but the bat body was terrible. Of course, it explodes in contact with anything. When you throw it. Have invisibility. Pop it. And we can just ignore the fish. We'll check it in reflection. It's a load of crap. Please don't spend half an hour under a fucking crushing trap. Jesus Christ. Game's just trying to trigger me. No, the bat body! Fuck. I was killed getting to that. Bye bye. Oh, we're not. Anything good? No. Hey there, man. No. Come to my pond. Chainmail of health. I do need some new freaking armor. I don't just want crappy armor. Again, crap armor. Up to 4. We just got our buff back once again. Let's take some luck. It's interesting how money doesn't really play any role in this game, to be honest. Oh, his potion got teleported away. Okay. Fair enough. You know what? We will take that magic emotion book, because I know what we can use to fill up our last spell. Oh, wait, portal's a bigger spell. Really? Oh, that sucks. I thought portal was a one-block spell. It was bigger than that. You can just have it as like a tactical spell to use from time to time. Mainly for fun. It's a fun spell. Energized. Oh, shit, man! Bastard. Freaking bastard. Oh, get fucked. Why is that going off? Fuck off! Fucking stupid game. Just trying to kill me. Helmet's now broken. Completely. To the point that I should probably even take it off. It's just giving me a load of negative stats. Oh, there it goes. Shall we fight this guy? And you always survive way too much damage. Put the potion, go this way, glide around like crazy, but wait for this. Fuck's sake! Bye bye! Oh my god, I hate moving without the bat buff. Ugh! I haven't been jumped on in ages. Two strength to speed, yes. Boot damage. Oh, shit. Better drop them. Our equipment's all becoming useless. Crap. -111 from having no helmet. I better drop my helmet. There's another robot fight. Except for I have no good equipment, and I haven't had any good equipment for ages. Blah blah blah, breastplate. Let's get the shoot on my feet. See the bat. Oh, the last bat, and of course it fell in the stupid lava. And there's another bat that fell in the lava. Of course. If we get enough bats to fall in the lava, we'll be able to get the bat! Eventually. Hey man, you can stay there, by all means. Idiot. Two speed for one turn. Why not? Oh, there's a headless skeleton that's messing them all up. That's quite funny, actually. Nothing good, nothing good, nothing good. Severed head. Nothing good. Oh god. Damn it! I wanted to pick that guy up to see if he had anything good. Of course it was a brush. Probably meant he had something good. Let's play the forks. That's into the body. That did, and thankfully it fell into a place that I could reach it just. Okay, orb. Speed, I guess. Yeah, more speed. More unimplemented stats. Let's go get our potions. And wipe out some skeletons. Yeah, there's that, but oh fuck yeah, I don't have cosmic boots anymore. I gotta be very careful of that. Gotta set traps off now. Oh god, I know what's gonna happen. I'm just gonna forget in a minute. Just like, oh la 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 la, walk straight under a trap and bam, I'm dead. Down. Right. Two powerful presences lie ahead. Oh my god, there's like four of them. Okay. There was not two. There was more. That's one, two, and there's all their little skeleton friends, three special ones. Luckily we're ridiculously strong and it barely made a difference. Fresh spear. Stick. I don't like sticks because they can burn, which is really bad. And so you burn your frickin' stick once, and suddenly you don't have a weapon anymore. This is kinda shitty! Best avoided. We got a ghost. But we can't get anything from him anymore. Done. Done the ghosts. Now we just need spell books. Finally dead. Oh, damn, how much HP does a guy need to have? How much punishment do I need to inflict upon someone before they actually finally decide they gotta die? Hey man. Oh fuck me. Okay, I'm back. Back at the start. So I gotta repeat that magnificent dodge. Oh my fuck. Please put it out. Please put it out. Goo. That's something that I'm never gonna get filled up again. Another torch. Freaking. Money's so unimportant in this game. It really needs to be, like, balanced better than money. For it to actually mean something. So the actual perks that allow you to get more money would actually mean something too. Oh shit, yeah, I set off traps. Easy to forget about that one. Good throw. Gonna be put in for throwing in the Olympics, huh? Ooh, stylish plink mail. It's gonna take a 4 speed though. You know what? Screw it. Let's take away that 4 speed. We don't need it that much. We got loads of excess speed from increasing our speed stack, naturally. Lovely little war going on down there. Let's try and fight these. Slime. Let me have my ball of goo! God damn it! Picking up everything else. Oh, there goes our jump height. Yay! So now we need defense. This is always fun. I'm pretty sure we learned that the silver potion is a slow potion. The game is not complying, but it is. Yeah, it's slow. It's actually identified it for me this time. Thanks, game. You see nothing, sir. We got some speed and strength, also just health, so I'll take it. Hey, you bastard. Got a spear. Speed, 1 defense. My stats are actually level. Completely leveled them out. So anything I get right now that's a plus is a plus. Yeah, no weapons for you. Freaking bastard. Right. Let's see if we can get that last slime, which is probably not going to happen. This is the way this game works. Oh my god, a last slime. And a guy that broke my chainmail. Now my stats aren't balanced anymore. Ah! Ooh, burning. Oh yeah, I gotta eat bats then. Stone Boots of Gosmer. Man, if they were just standard Boots of Gosmer, then that would be yay, but... Stone Boots. I didn't love that stuff. I don't use it often enough. Let's do some bats. Get the bat to come out of the hole. Set out the hole. Thank you. Is there a bat I left up here or something? Nope. Oh yeah, all that overheal I got's like worth nothing. It's already gone. Speed's maxed out. No, fuck. Stupid lift has to be taken in order to get up. Oh, nothing here. Yay. Ah, there's a couple of bats here. Nice. That buff got back. Hey, Hey there, lads and ladies. It seems the game just decided to crash there, so we'll just leave it here. So, we got quite far. We beat the robot, which was amazing. I don't know if the game actually has an end at this point in the game, but hey, it's an alpha. I can't expect much more. But hey, I'm happy with where the game is, and hopefully more stuff will appear in the game sooner or later. I do enjoy playing this game, and I kind of want to beat it, the game with all of the classes. So I may continue to play it for a bit, but then I might like start playing it less after I've beaten it with all the classes, so that I can play some other games and then come back to this whenever there's sort of like a big update or something and there's some new stuff added, because I of course want to keep my eye on this. Anyway, thank you very much for joining me, guys. Have a wonderful day as per usual, whatever you're up to out there, and I'll see you next time. So until then, good day and goodbye. Have a wonderful day, whatever you're up to. Thank you.